scare today in Newcastle when some type of explosive device went off, damaging several homes. Police say the device was found this afternoon under the front end of a car on Wallace Avenue. The blast damaged four homes, blowing out 20 windows. No injuries were reported. The Red Cross is assisting three adults and two children tonight.